This time, I'm going back in time. To this day. And choosing a different upgrade. Should have never chosen the cookie upgrade. Should have went with this. Yes. Complete frost upgrade. This is your trophy for upgrading at least one frost completely. And I couldn't read it. At least I got a trophy. Never got a trophy for cookies. And gold side by side. So a unicorn, a witch, and are trying to walk into a bakery. And the witches will probably screw me over again. Yeah, that's a lot faster. Don't steal it. And don't steal that either. This. Blue and blue. Purple chocolate. Purple chocolate. And all purple and red. Okay, chocolate, red, purple, chocolate. blue, white stripes. Blue, purple. And I might be able to make it. Red, chocolate, blue, purple, blue. And so close. Just $34 away. If I move a little faster, I should be able to do it. Hassle. I should just serve the witch first as soon as she comes. Blue, chocolate. And hurry. Yes. Wait. Chocolate. Red, purple. heart squares. She even changed the other witch. Jeez. Chocolate, and purple. Chocolate, blue, and purple. Blue. Come on, chocolate. Come on. Dang it. Of course I choose the wrong topping. And probably won't make it to 900. Because I need... Yeah, I'm just gonna restart. Yes. Restart level. I think this makes them decide faster. Because that's the only thing I can think of. And don't steal that money.